Hello everyone, welcome to Alok Life Body Forever. Today we are going to talk about AdWords Express. Yes, you have heard correctly, Google AdWords Express. Google provides two types, AdWords and AdWords Express. This is my dashboard, which I created an ad copy of like this, and this is my website name. AdWords Express is nothing, just a modification of Google AdWords. Google AdWords is used for all digital marketer or PPC experts. And AdWords Express is for small business holder who want to create their own ad in the Google just for the beginner purpose. Today I am going to show what is difference between Google Keyword Plan, Google AdWords and AdWords Express. Google AdWords, you can see there are a lot of options are there, but whenever you type AdWords Express in Google, click on the AdWords Express, it will let you down to this page. When you are a beginner, you are a small town or a small business holder want to create ad in Google, you can use Google AdWords. And it's my suggestion, if you are a digital marketer, never use, or for having a trial purpose you can use it, but never use Google AdWords Express being a digital marketer or PPC expert, because I will tell you why you should not use. This is used whenever you log in, you will get 3 months trial period, and the best part is the Google AdWords team will support 24/7. I can't tell, but in the morning time they will support for sure. I had get a lot of support from AdWords Express when I heard about Google AdWords Express. So today let's begin all about it, how to handle Google AdWords Express and why should not you use Google AdWords Express and why should you use Google AdWords Express. So this is my ad copy when I created last year when Diwali vacation. So let's go to dashboard. Since you can see this is inactive and schedule at any time you can do. As normal ad copy, you can create it and edit it according to your use and create according to it. And just like do it anything, you can edit it anything, or you can discount offers, you can do it anything and just save it. And whenever you want to activate, you can activate by clicking in here. And when you do the payment, you can do the payment as simple as in the AdWords by here, billing and payment. And you can use in the AdWords Express that amount here. As for my experiment, I have spent about 5000 rupees and set a daily budget of 167.47 rupees. And I have targeted the all over India, the major where the shoppings were done the last year. You can put your keywords here. You can click here and manage anything. These were the keywords which were by default used in my websites, and you can enable it at any time or you can disable it at any time. Since my ad is not running, it is deactivated. You can see how many now it has been zero, and you can see there is no click since there. But if we go for the lifetime purpose, I think so, all data, it might show the data, how many clicks were there and how many views were there. Since you can see this is last year data, 2016 October, views were 17 and most were by smartphone and computers, and Google search and Google site partners. And I got the click out 291, and you can see the huge amount of money I have lost here is 1,263.83 rupees. So if you are a digital marketer, I suggest you don't use Google AdWords Express. This is only and only for small businesses and local targeting small business owners who don't want to spend money in AdWords and PPC expert digital marketing and show ad on Google Ads. You can see for which keyword I got click and which keyword I got money was spent. So I think you might have got an idea what is Google AdWords Express. Google keyword and Google AdWords is having a lot of options and is best mandatory for digital marketer and PPC expert. So it's easy to create ads in Google AdWords Express, and it is very much difficult to create an ad in a Google AdWords for a small business owners. So what I suggest for small owners want to show ad on Google can use Google AdWords Express. Just create an ad and set the budget, it will show ads on the Google, and it will set the daily budget and maximum CPC means cost per click, and it will show ad on top of the day. For example, if you are a software development company and you are owner of a software development company, you can, let me see, development company. You are just opened a software development company and you don't want to spend on money on ads and digital marketing. So it's not showing that now. Let me go to private window. It will show the ad on that. Sorry, this is not that. Yes, in this video it will show. The ads will not be shown as in email marketing software. Yes, you can see these ads. You can create this type of ads in your AdWords Express as well. If you don't want to spend money for digital marketing and spend money for the services, a small owner is best for you. I hope you got all the differences why to use AdWords and Express and why not Google AdWords for small business owners. Thank you for watching the video. Do like and subscribe the channel. Alok Life for you forever.